they set sail on a three-hour cruise. Well, it's been kind of rainy, so they got the tarp up. That's okay, it'll be at night anyway. So earlier I said we were going to go out on a pirate cruise tonight and have some music and some fun and some food, things like that. So it's just about time. We got about just a few more minutes, then we'll board. And then we go out and, you know, then they anchor out there and we do some partying and music and food and stuff like that. So this is Brad Buckner, sharpensbest.com, off on another little adventure. Come on, let's go.
Centuries ago, when pirates ruled the high seas, the Jolly Roger's crew sailed the navigation routes around the Caribbean islands in search of European galleons and their legendary riches.
Incansable y particularmente severo con la tripulación.
Second in command were former Spanish corsair, who used to go by the name of Salvador Avilés.
El segundo a bordo, anteriormente corsario español Salvador de Avilés.
His mission was to join the Jolly Roger crew to steal the booty that belonged to the Spanish crown.
Quien había decidido reunirse con el Jolly Roger para robar un botín que pertenecía a la corona española.
The captain could count on the loyalty of his childhood friend, Crazy Beard.
El capitán podía contar sobre la lealtad de su amigo de infancia, Crazy Beard.
Who was known for his simplicity, great sense of humor, excessive fondness for rum, and love of fishing.
Crazy Beard se caracterizaba por su sencillez, gran sentido de humor, su gusto inmoderado por su amado rum, y su afición por la pesca.
Also on board was Johns, intrepid, mysterious, and enigmatic. He was highly skilled in combat. There was nothing he didn't know about weapons.
También a bordo estaba presente Johns, pero misterioso y enigmático. El manejo de las armas.
Together with the rest of the Jolly Roger crew, they had magical adventures, defeating many enemies.
Ellos y el resto de la tripulación del Jolly Roger vivieron mágicas aventuras en las cuales vencieron a muchos enemigos.
However, luck was not on their side in one of their adventures. When the captain of the Jolly Roger dared to steal the treasure of Tortuga Island's coolest pirate, Captain Olones.
Sin embargo, la suerte no fue de todo buena en una de esas aventuras, cuando el capitán del Jolly Roger se atrevió a robar el tesoro del más cruel capitán pirata de la isla Tortuga, el Olones.
Who cursed Captain Blackjack, condemning him to suffer a slow and fatal transformation into a strange creature of the sea.
El Olones le lanzó una maldición que lo condenaba.
Thank you.
pongan atención a nuestras reglas de seguridad. Estamos navegando. Look, we are sailing now.
Van a seguir mis pasos. You have to follow my lead. Quiero verlos nadando. Let's swim fuerte. I'm watching you, boys. No, that's awful. On a drop to the back like this.
Faster!
but a pirata for the pirates. What's wrong with your pants? Look at this, Mr. Fancy Pants on board. Go with Sebastian. Esta va a ser nuestra segunda llamada. This is the second call. Segunda llamada. Second call.
Say we have a mutiny aboard ship.
Bien hecho, piratas. Well done, pirates. Nos estamos quedando sin tiempo. We are running out of time. No voy a permitir que ese intento de capitán y su maldita tripulación se queden con el más grande tesoro de los siete mares. I will not allow that nasty captain and his damn crew to get the biggest treasure in all the seven seas. Así que, Aquila, Owen, vayan y busquen el mapa. Go and look for the map.
Mapa.
He went that way.
Where is the map?
I know where the map is, but you'll never know.
Go this way, you sweet dreams.
Hey, yo. No deberíamos enfrentarnos a Blackjack. We should confront the Capitán Blackjack, su maestro de la espada, y líder nato del Chorio Roger. He's a master swordsman, a bar leader of the Junior Royal.
Aquila, come on. ¡Rata! ¡A bordo de esta nave! No hay nadie más poderoso, malvado o inteligente que yo. On board of this ship, there's no one more powerful, evil, or clever than me. Así que Aquila tiene dos opciones. So now, Aquila, you have two options. Opción número uno. Ayúdame a encontrar el mapa y traer el pirata más rico de los siete mares. Help me find the treasure, Aquila. And I'll make you the richest pirate in all the seven seas. ¿Sabes qué? No me ayudes. Maybe you don't need to help, Aquila. Corto en pedacitos y te aviento al mar. I got you to pull your pieces and throw you to the sea. Así que, dime aquí, ¿cómo le vamos a hacer? Tell me now, how it's gonna be.
Está bien, Jones. Dime qué hacer allá donde ir. Tell me, where to go.
I got you.
Ahora vayan. Busquen el mapa entre esos dos piratas holgazanes. Go up there. Look for the map between those two lazy pirates. Now, go. Hey, what the hell? ¿Qué demonios les pasa? Si
can see the map. Puedo ver el mapa.
Tómalo. Take it. Espera. Si se mueve, lo matas. Y vimos.
Just that.
So, tú eres mío. You are mine.
Van a ser 200 monedas a cambio del mapa y la cabeza del traidor. 200 golden coins for the map and the traitor's head.
Más, Salvatore, more!
¿Quieres más, tequila? You want more? Entonces dime, ¿cómo vamos a hacerle antes de que el capitán despierte y se moleste? How you're gonna do it before the captain wakes up and gets mad?
Ese es tu problema. It's your problem.
No solo mi problema, es también tuyo. It's also yours.
I got it, Salvatore.
A ver, vamos. Esto no es el mapa, that's not the map. Entonces, ¿qué es eso? What is that, cat? Explícalo. On your knees. Muestren respeto. Show respect. Come on. Tú siempre has sido leal a nosotros. You always have been loyal to us, Sherman. Alguien robó el mapa del capitán. Somebody stole the captain's map. Y necesito saber quién es la rata. And I need to know who's the rat.
You really thought this was too easy.
Tráelo ahora, bring him right now. Oh, me parece que es momento de llamar al capitán. And I believe I should start to call the captain. Pero necesito su ayuda, I need your help. Tienen que gritar después de mí, oh capitán, mi capitán. You need to scream after me, oh captain, my captain. Come on! Oh captain, my captain!
Shut up!
Oh captain, my captain! Louder! Oh captain, my captain! Oh,
Captain!
My Captain! Oh,
God! Empiecen a hablar, malditos ratas! Start talking now, you rats! ¿Qué diablos está pasando aquí, Salvatore? What the devil Jones is going on here, boy?
Capitán, quiero reportar traidores a bordo. I want to report traitors on board, Captain.
Traitors, you say?
Right. Pero no se preocupe. Don't worry, Captain. Tenemos a las ratas aquí. We have the rats right here, Captain.
Dígalo. Aquila. Al Bowen.
Hola, Captain.
Lo que muy bien se quiere morir, eso yo van a vivir. ¿Quién va a ser el primero entonces? Who's gonna be the first one?
¡Mira, Salvatore!
Aquila, ¿quieres hablar? Habla conmigo. If you want to talk, talk to me. Sabes qué hacer con esto, you know what to do with this. Espera mis instrucciones. Aquila, esto lo voy a hacer de una forma muy sencilla para ti. I'm gonna do this in a very simple way for you. Si hablas con la verdad, voy a perdonarte la vida. If you speak with the truth, I'm gonna forgive you. I'm gonna forgive your life. Solo quiero que me digas dónde está el mapa. Just tell me, boy. Tell me now. Where is my map? Levántelo, walk his feet. I'm gonna ask you once again. ¡Hey, dónde está mi mapa! ¡Where is my map!
Nunca te lo diré. I will never tell you. Tú ya no eres mi capitán. You are not my capitán anymore.
Respuesta incorrecta, Aquila. Wrong answer, boy.
Mira, John Bowen, ¿ya viste lo que le pasó a tu compañero?
Yo no sé what happened with your partner. Se me agota la paciencia. I'm getting out of patience. Así que tienes que hablar, so now you have to talk to me. ¿Me vas a decir ahora mismo dónde diablos está mi mapa? You're gonna tell me right now where is my map?
Blackjack, Blackjack. I will never tell you. Kill me. Throw me to the sea. I will never tell you. Mátame. Dígame, man, que te lo voy a decir.
Como quieras. As you wish. A ti no te voy a arrojar al océano, muchacho. I won't throw you to the ocean. A ti te voy a matar aquí y ahora. I'm gonna kill you right here and right now. Mira lo que tengo aquí, John Bowen. Look what I got right here. Tengo noticias. I have some news. Te voy a cortar la cabeza. I'm gonna cut your head away. Yo me pregunto, Salvatore, ¿de qué lado crees que ruede su asquerosa cabeza? In which way his nasty head will roll? ¿Será babón o estribón? It's gonna be a star part and it's gonna be port.
It's gonna be port, Captain.
Port?
Why?
¿Qué dicen ustedes? What do you think? ¡Lo mato! Should I kill him?
No! No!
No! ¿Qué hacer con tu cabeza? I don't know what to do with your head. Algunos quieren verte muerto. Yo también. Some of them want to see you dead. Also I do. ¿Y por qué no habría de hacerlo? Why should I not do it? ¿Sabes bien que la traición es algo que yo no tolero, amor? You know that betrayal is something I cannot forget. ¿Sabes qué? Por tu asquerosa traición, yo, Bowen, esta noche vas a cenar en el infierno. Because of your betrayal, tonight, you'll dinner in hell! Hey, ¿qué estás haciendo? What are you doing?
No, Captain.
Come right here. ¿Por qué no? Why? I should not kill him.
It hurts.
Know what?
I have a better solution. Maldición, Capitán. Tengo una mejor solución para esto.
Necesito matarlo. I need to kill him.
Oh, just wait for me. Trust in me. Go fiel. Tengo algo mejor.
¿Qué está haciendo? What is he doing? Quítale la botella, take his bottle away. Barba loca, ¿qué estás haciendo? What are you doing? ¿Qué estás haciendo? What are you doing? Atrás, get back now! ¡De rodillas, on your knees! ¿Por qué llamaste al chamán? Why you call a chamán? You know that I wouldn't bother you if this wasn't so important for us. I think it is. Look, we have traitors on board. John Bowen no me quiere decir dónde está ese mapa. He don't want to tell me where is the map. Al otro, la roja el océano. The other one is on the depths of the ocean. Tú sabes la verdad. You know the truth. Dime, ¿dónde está? Where is it? ¡Mantarraya! ¡Stingray Jones!
That's right, Blackjack! Así es, Blackjack! Yo soy el traidor! I am the traitor now! Así que, piratas,
Yeah!
ya.
¡Mira! ¡Mira! ¡Mátalo, Kira! ¡Quédalo, Kira! ¡Muerte! ¡Eres mío! ¡You're mine!
¡Los espadas somos uno!
¡Hey!
Conseguiste. Señores, Time to take the curse.
Giren el barco 35 grados a babor, a una velocidad de 10 nudos.
¿Cómo que a babor?
Turn the ship 35 degrees to port, to a speed of 10 knots.
What do you mean by port? Salvatore,
oye,
se lo puede llegar al fondo. You're about to fail twice. I know that you can do it well. Vamos, lánzate al océano y busca el cofre. Go to the ocean and bring me my chest. Todos griten, everybody scream. Go, Aussie, go. Go, Aussie, go. Y todos de pie, everybody stand up. Busquen al muchacho, look for the boy. Hazlo bien, Aussie, do it well.
Oh,
sí. Hey, Salvatore, ojos bien abiertos, I don't catch.
I don't
take off. Tú, por favor, you go to port now.
Oh, sí.
¿Qué pasa? What's going on?
Captain! Captain! I can see it. ¿Puedo verlo?
Hey, de este lado, Lisa.
De este lado.
No, Captain.
It's beautiful.
It's covered.
It's big. It's hermoso, Capitán. Pero es muy grande. It's perfect. Está perfecto. Es the ocean, Captain. Es el océano, Capitán. Es el océano.
A ver. Te dije que estamos buscando un cofre, Norman.
Gotcha.
I told you before, we are looking for a chest.
Chest?
Deja de fumar esa porquería. Stop smoking that. Y ustedes sigan buscando, all of you. Keep looking for the boy.
Pues te mato, hija.
No, no, I mean $5. $5. No. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna pay you. Yo te voy a pagar. Put your hands like this, like a little bow. Eso, tus manitas así como un gatito. Eso no, maldito ebrio, not this one. Look at this. This is for you. Some golden coins, monedas de oro, and a special banana. Una banana especial. Así todos van a saber que tú eres el alma pura. Now everybody can know that you, Harvey, are a pure soul. Hey, Harvey! Harvey! Hey! It's gonna help us to break with the curse!
Captain!
Are you
Captain!
No!
Captain, what's your name?
Sit down!
Help me!
Captain!
Captain!
Let me, Captain!
Hello!
Hello! ¿Qué pasó?
Boys and girls, Congratulations. You got one of the greatest countries in all the damn world. And also, I love the hockey season. I love the smoking time. Welcome, Canada! Okay, that was awful, you know. Do we have pirates from Brazil? Nobody from Brazil. So tell me then, where are my crazy Americans? Woo! Really? That's all you got for me tonight?
No!
What's going on, mates? I mean, you're supposed to be the crazy Americans. And you cannot lie to me, I already saw you all on television. Spring break! And what about the Jersey Shore?
Yeah. Sorry.
So now I'm asking you, what the hell is going on my ship? You're coming to Mexico and try to look shy? Really? On tequila land? Stand up, all of you, my crazy Americans.
Yeah!
Oh, look at that. Hey, pretty boy.
My California.
Oh, yeah.
Shake it.
You see him wearing the bed?
Yeah.
We're at your sandals today. ¡Viva México, capitán! ¡Viva México!
¡Bienvenido a México! Al ladito les doy sus despensas, pues. ¿Algún otro país? ¿Any other country?
¡Panamá!
¡Panamá! ¡Panamá! ¡Panamericano! Ok, Panamá, pónganse de pie. Quiero escucharlos bien fuerte a todos unidos. ¿Están listos? ¡Bienvenido, Panamá! Sonido. Vamos a bailar, dice Chamaco. Eso fue horrible. ¡Bienvenido, Panamá! Los países, other countries.
¡Guatemala!
¡Guatemala! A ver, ponte de pie, Guatemala. Preparé algo especial para ustedes. I prepared something special for you. Welcome, Guatemala. Palmas arriba, clapioneros. El año 68. ¡Bienvenido, Guatemala! ¡Francia! ¡Oh! We are pirates from the France. Tú sabes hablar francés. No, tú sabes hablar francés. Ven para acá. Ahí. Dale la bienvenida. Say welcome. No, no, no. Eso no es. Dale la bienvenida. Say welcome.
Oh. Yeah, bienvenido, Sobra.
¿Qué estás haciendo? What are you doing? Ven para acá. Es tu turno. It's your turn. Muéstrales.
Hell of Lance. Come on, Sobra.
Eso tampoco es francés, baboso. Lárgate de aquí, you know what? I don't care, stand up. All of you. ¡Viva la France! Oh, oh,
No.
Mademoiselle.
Sí, está bien. Let's go. Everybody. ¡Cállate y lárgate! It's over, thank you, welcome. ¡Welcome to France! ¿Hay algún otro país? ¿Any other country? Ya no lo dejé ver, Peppa Pig. Where are you from, baby? Okay, wait. Por allá teníamos a quién. ¡Perú! ¡Qué pásale! ¿Saben qué? No, se me acabaron los carritos sandwicheros. Mejor solo pónganse de pie. ¡Y bienvenido, Perú! ¡Bienvenido, Perú! ¿De dónde? ¡Pura vida, mae! A ver, pónganse de pie. Y ahora siéntense y acabamos. No es cierto, pónganse de pie.
I think you wanted another rum and
coke. Bienvenido, Costa Rica.
De cabeza, mis amigos y un traguito de cerveza.
¡Welcome to Okay, where are you from, baby?
Wakanda!
Wait. For real?
No, I'm from South Africa.
No. They're coming from Wakanda now.
Yeah, Wakanda then.
I love you, baby. Stand up. Wakanda forever! Now listen well. You're the only one from Wakanda. So you have to make a lot of noise. Wakanda is in South Africa, North Africa. In Africa, somewhere? Somewhere? No. Where is Wakanda, baby? Where are you from?
In the movie. I'm from South Africa.
In the movie, I know it's in the movie. I mean, if you live in Wakanda, where is Wakanda?
South Africa.
But where are you coming from?
I'm from Joburg.
Where?
Johannesburg.
I know what the hell is that.
South Africa.
Okay, I get it, baby. Now you have to dance for us. Are you ready?
Okay.
You have to show me how you do it in South Africa, baby. I want to see your flavor. Welcome, South Africa! I don't like that one, I prefer the other one. Samina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh. Samina mina, eh eh, cause this is Africa. Samina mina, welcome South Africa! I love you, baby. Wakanda forever. ¿Algún otro país? Any other country? Ireland? Really? Oh my goodness, this is a Christmas miracle. Stand up now. I want to see you dancing. I know that you dance amazing on your country. Welcome, Ireland! Okay, wait. Can I see the step once again? Déjame ese pasito. Okay, once again, let me see it. Tell me, what the hell are you smoking? At least share with the cat. Welcome, Ireland! ¿Algún otro país? ¿Any other country? Bueno, sean todos bienvenidos entonces. Then welcome everybody, boys and girls. Ahora todos de pie, everybody stand up. Y tragos arriba, drinks up. Everybody with your drinks up. Yeah, you two friends. Si no tienen un trago, pues use su imaginación. If you don't have your drink, use your imagination or ask the crazy miracles. Oh my goodness, look at this. The shaman brought me my favorite drink. Me trago mi trago favorito.
Thank you.
Hey, 5 stars. Tragos arriba, drink some! Y todos digan conmigo, everybody say with me. Por la aventura, for the adventure!
For the adventure!
Por el tesoro, for the treasure!
For el tesoro!
Por los siete mares, for the seven seas!
Por los siete mares!
Salud!
Salud!
Cheers!
Cheers!
The most beautiful thing in this world.
Yeah,
shut up, no.
Netflix.
No! Me refiero a todas las mujeres, I mean to all the ladies. Dance girls. Dance.
I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling alright. I'm going out.
vez bailando. You look very pretty dancing. Y si quieres bailar, vas a tener que bailar con ellos. If you want to dance, you have to dance with all of them. Tú también, aquí la voz soy yo. Raya, te quedas a cargo. You are the one in charge. No se maten entre ustedes, please. Do not kill. Raya, te quedas a cargo. You are the one in charge. Yo vuelvo en un momento. I'm coming back in just a moment.
I love the bus. Where are you going?
I'll start a box for me, Charlie. Siga trabajando, keep working.
Hey, piratas, ahora! Todos al centro! Everybody to the middle right now! Come on! Todos al centro, everybody to the middle!
To the middle right now!
Al centro, amigo!
Y quiero escucharlos aplaudiendo. I wanna hear you clapping.
¡Aplaudiendo! ¡Vamos! ¡Con ritmo! ¡Para seguir nuestras instrucciones! ¡Brumaster! ¡Puños arriba! ¡Pizza! 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 ¡Selva! ¡Selva! ¡Señalando! ¡Ponche!
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah! Yeah. it's a party.
I'm on fire.
Atención, pay attention. Atención, pay attention. Díganme, tell me now. Disfrutaron de la experiencia de You Enjoy the Experience, right? Por última vez, for the last time, un fuerte aplauso para toda la tripulación de You Enjoy the Experience. Make a lot of noise for all the crew.
A night well spent.
This is Brad Buckner, sharpensbest.com, off on another little adventure. And you know, I hope when we get it all edited and put together, put it on the YouTube Sharpens Best channel, that you enjoy. This is Brad, sharpensbest.com. You take care. And you stay sharp out there. Good night, everybody.